We're about to enter a very busy week in downtown Baltimore, commemorating the bicentennial of the War of 1812 by land, by sea, and by air. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser is live in Federal Hill, where preparations are now underway. Lowell?
Yeah, things are just getting started here at the Inner Harbor for this year's Star-Spangled Celebration. As you can see behind me here at Rasch Field, they've got a Ferris wheel set up, a couple of tents here and there. We notice a couple of tents that are starting to pop up here and there around the Inner Harbor as they are expecting several hundred thousand people to be in Baltimore from Thursday through Monday in what is expected to be the city's biggest maritime event ever. The Inner Harbor may seem quiet right now, but within the next couple of days, it will be transformed to resemble a scene out of 1812, at least on the water.
We're extraordinarily excited. Years of planning, hundreds of volunteers, hundreds of partners, corporate and in government and federal. So we're very, very excited to welcome the world to Maryland.
45 tall ships and Navy Greyhawls will start arriving Wednesday for Baltimore's Star-Spangled Celebration, which is expected to bring in hundreds of thousands of visitors.
We are gearing up our restaurants. We have a dozen restaurants that are gearing up for hopefully door-to-door service. We have lots of retailers that are gearing up with staff and with merchandise to appeal to the traction and to the masses. And we're gearing up our staff. It's all hands on deck this weekend to make sure that we provide a safe and secure and friendly, family-friendly atmosphere as possible.
But the action won't be limited to the harbor. An air show will take place at Fort McHenry, and ships will be docked in Locust Point and Fells Point.
Anyone that has requested off is not getting off because we have to have every single person that we have on staff here and ready to go.
Over at the Point and Fells Bar and Restaurant, they and the rest of the businesses in the area are expecting a huge weekend, including all kinds of food and drink specials.
I think every restaurant and shop in Fells Point is gearing up to have an extremely busy weekend, and I think it's a great thing to be able to showcase all of the local restaurants and shops that are in Fells Point.
Area attractions will be offering all kinds of discounts as well. Parking will be at a premium, so public transportation is recommended. Organizers say on top of all the fun, it will be quite a history lesson for young and old.
Baltimore has a lot of naval history associated with it, as well as a chance to come in and show off some of the great ships and especially the sailors we have here in the Navy today. We're going to have three large ships coming in from our Navy, as well as several other ships from navies around the world.
And there is a laundry list of specials and events going on in and around the city. For more information, you can log on to our website, WBALTV.com. We're live in Fells Point. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.